Well, I didn't mean it like
well, I'm letting him
give him stuff. I meant like, you know, if you've got some new stuff you could sell him, that's, you'd be reasonable about, but you don't need to know. I won't give it to you.
I'm already letting him use my backup impact.
Oh no. Mm-hmm. Now, who is this boy?
Eric's brother.
Yeah, where's he working?
He will be working at number 2 store.
Oh, good. He got him a job.
Well, we're hoping. It looks pretty good so far.
Is he like Eric? Nothing like him.
Nothing like him. No, not really. Gauge deers, mechanic. I don't know. Some people say they look alike. Eric doesn't think so. He thinks his brother looks like his dad. And everybody
same
says,
mom and dad?
Same mom.
Blended family.
Well, I think she had 3 or 4. Or 2 or 3 or something like that.
Do you remember when you were talking about my toe?
Mm-hmm.
And you said that my toe looked like I wore too tight shoes when I was growing up because it lays right beside it. I've never even, that had never even entered in my thinking, you know? But you're right. It's even flat, like completely square almost, a square toe. Because I was like, I started looking at it, now I'm like, William, what do you mean? You know? Looking at it different. Uh-oh. What behind us are they?
I don't know.
No, they're going on down. I saw. But it was good. Everybody kind of took a breath right then, and that was good. Could be your family they're going after. But you should always respect that. Responders, you know? Police.
That fire, that house over there across from the shop, when all them fire trucks and ambulances and everything, there wasn't a single
policeman around.
I never saw a cop car.
Well, I guess I was thinking more in general, like accidents when you call 911.
Uh-huh.
You know?
Yeah.
Are they in it to win it?
I don't know. No, he was just looking at something on his phone.
Could be a manager.
Either there's a whole bunch of stuff, or somebody pooped in it.
Completely empty.
Okay. Or it's completely empty. I'm telling our folks listening, it's either full and you're coming back to get the grabber and me, or somebody pooped in it, or...
It's a poopsicle!
I hadn't got to the empty part yet. So where now before the truck? Kirkland's?
First. I want to go to
Dollar General.
Get that taken care of.
Mm-hmm. No.
And I want to check that dumpster while we're there.
Okay, well, you can go out at that corner over there.
I like that. Yuck, 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 yuck. While I was sitting there waiting for you to come out, I was like, I could be doing something constructive right now. So I started cleaning up, you know. Mm-hmm. Getting everything where it can, it's all in one container. Mm-hmm. Making room.
Well, the cans were 12 for 12.
Pap.
So I got...
They're usually 99, aren't they? Or were they the $1.19 ones?
They were the dollar.
Oh, good.
None of them are 99 anymore.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I guess they saw us coming, didn't they?
But, so I bought 12 of one, 12 of another, and then 6 of another.
I can't tell what lane they're in.
Yeah, just stay here. Too much. There you go.
Traffic, and I saw 4 slow pokes, and you know, huh?
You know, I wonder if the lens of your camera is dirty. I'll be patiently awaiting. Nanu, nanu. Oh. No, I don't feel well. Oh, she got her a tote. Oh. a different touch. I see a tote. Just so y'all know, here she comes. The dumpster diving queen. She's a dumpster diving diva. The kind that don't take no from a dumpster. She will never leave one full. She picks them all right, y'all. She got a tote out of there. Ain't no telling what else she will find. And then we're going in the front of the store to buy a beer and, I don't know, something else. Forget what else. A beer. Blessings. Fall blessings. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, what I didn't hear. Head. Okay. Your thing's still open back there. That's like a sword.
My thing's still open? I yeah. know.
The sword of Kayla. Full Pentecostal Baptist Catholic Church. Uh-oh. Her mouth just flew open. What's in that? Get into diving if we ever find a suitcase of money. Two bags of pretzels, I bet you. Yep. I called it. I told them. What can I do? Next Friday, I'm sending you back to the dumpster. Fishes. Fishes crackers. Cake mix. Do you need me to come do some reaching?
I don't know.
Okay. Right. Well, we have a nice... Okay. We have a nice weekday supply of coffee cakes and Susie Q's.
do have public bathrooms. I work for the corporation. I know they have to.
The Twinkies are mine.
Oh, okay. That's not a problem.
We'll be back.
Can you push it?